Thank you very much, Mr. Moderator. Honorable guests, distinguished participants, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Planning Committee and on my own behalf, I would like to welcome you all to this important workshop here in Cape Town, which is a very beautiful city. I would like to express my deep appreciation to the Think Tank Initiative for having organized this forum and commend the efforts it's making to develop a global partnership between think tanks and other stakeholders, including donors or financiers, policymakers, civil society actors, and the private sector. Ladies and gentlemen, in order for think tanks, sometimes called policy research institutes, to be useful for society, they need to combine three things: theory, facts, and policy implications. And my expectation from this workshop is exactly to see how best we can achieve these objectives. Think tanks are expected to play vital roles by bringing new ideas and new perspectives on policy formulations to the attention of policymakers and the public. They act as brokers of policy knowledge, centers of research, and incubators of new ideas. Independent centers of analysis are also well placed to facilitate policy dialogues. With the information think tanks provide, policymakers can make better decisions, civil societies can advocate for citizens' interest, and the public can participate more effectively in the policy process. Although the concept of a think tank has now become increasingly universal, it has also become highly elastic. The term think tank constitutes a diverse set of organizations which are engaged in different and complex functions based on their respective organizational objectives, constituencies, and context. They face different challenges and opportunities. Some of them have become relatively more successful, well-established, and well-organized, while others are still struggling to survive. Although success is often measured broadly in terms of the think tank's policy relevance, leadership quality, ability to attract and retain high-caliber staff, as well as its contribution to the public good and sustainability, it is not quite clear whether there is a common understanding and yardstick of what success means. Many argue that success has to be measured within the context in which think tanks operate and with respect to their respective objectives. This workshop is organized with the general aim of generating knowledge, ideas, and actions on how to become a successful policy research institute or organization. Over the course of these 3 days, I hope we will be able to develop a common understanding of the attributes of a successful policy research organization and identify the kinds of support, be it financial or technical, that may increase the chance of success. And number two, we'll be able to share experiences, knowledge, and practices through our peer exchange and interaction with and between different stakeholders. We will also be able to expand our networks and collaboration among ourselves and between our institutions, as well as between donors or investors, and hopefully we'll be able to define strategies for support of our institutions in the future. It's my sincere hope that this workshop will add value to our knowledge of the sector by taking stock of what is known and what we have learned from the few but very fruitful years of collaboration with the think tank initiatives. I would like to humbly request for an open and constructive discussion on the issues and encourage all of us to critically look at the issues and provide important suggestions and comments so that those of us who are engaged in policy research will use them as inputs in refining our future interventions. Let me conclude by thanking all those who were involved in conceptualizing and realizing this workshop, including those who have volunteered to share their experiences. Thank you very much.